Alright, everyone, welcome back to Black Flag. I'm really hoping that the sound stays working this time.
Replace your accent, Roberts.
I really don't know why I keep doing that.
Exactly right. A tiny town called Casnewick Bar.
Not heard of it.
You have. I always fancied it should have a placard placed at its borders. Welcome to Casnewick Bar, the town you have just passed.
I'm from Swansea myself.
Ah. A teeming metropolis by comparison.
All sail. All we've got. Do up, soon we sail.
So we are gonna, like I said, we're gonna be finishing this today, and then we'll move on to Assassin's Creed Rogue, and if we finish that today, which I'm kind of aiming to do, we'll move on to Unity.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? You'll need its flag for this cruise to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a fleet, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Come here, Safalak.
Oh, so the source of a dino! He kills a bit of soil, right?
Vamos se encontrar nesta noite tão formosa!
Vai, vai, obrigado. É, só um pequeno perceito. Nossa, que estou todo bem. Oh, Paulo, está tudo em ordem por enquanto.
Oh well.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. If it contains the prize I seek.
Pela peste, mas eu quero vê-los mais perto.
O que está aquele briga brasileiro?
É a nossa bandeira, mas acho que nunca está para mim. Era uma traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer que se chamava Torres. Tempos estranhos estes em que um espanhol pode andar a ficar por golpes de um dos nossos vasos de guerra.
The chest they hold ashore was full of empty bottles. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Look on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They made of sterner stuff, Alec.
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I'd play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Lucky. See ya.
Ah!
Okay. Okay, I'm trying to counter, but, you know, again, it doesn't let me. See ya.
Proex passa aqui!
We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Let out the flare!
Oh, Jesus.
Working on it!
Oh my God. Love this ship.
Enemy fired!
Fire!
That club got a square!
Fire!
My prize! Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Yay.
some speed.
Guess that's the close. This is the closest we'll get.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
And the devil take his soul. Oh, poor old man.
Cruiser!
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the devil's backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, Spaniards call it.
Jesus.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Yeah. That was a little unavoidable.
Thank you.
sneaks in.
Getting close.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Like, I am not gonna be able to do this. I am too... The ship's not strong enough. Jesus, dude. Damn it, missed him again.
Make him pay, Captain. Fire! Ready to fire, Captain. Fire! Look, Captain. Fire!
We're ready, sir.
He's firing.
Oh, Jesus. Well, I guess I was able to get him. Wasn't sure if I was able to, but I did.
I will be coming back.
Alright guys, I'm actually very curious as to my stream, like my stream status, because I'm super worried about the sound not working, so I'm gonna end the stream quickly, and then I will be right back. I mean, I could check it while I'm streaming, but I don't want to risk anything out of the ordinary to happen, so I'm just gonna end the stream, and I will be back in a flash. Be right back.